And while I'm at it, also have done the calculations for today. There were some changes in ratings, and probably, as you all expect, England and Belgium will look a little bit better after their opening wins. It will be interesting what Sweden will look like in Germany, because Germany is now under pressure. Lose against Sweden, and you're out. So let's have a look. So here we are with the familiar graphic that I've been using for the past few weeks, and I will intend using, where I rank the teams according to their probability of winning the World Cup. And looking at it, we see that the top 8, even the top 9, there is no change in the rankings, but devil's in the detail. Here we look at the probabilities, and for Germany and Brazil, they have all slightly dropped even from yesterday. Spain stayed more or less the same. And here, Belgium is creeping up onto France. They're almost level at this point. The same is true for England, who increased by more than 1% point of winning the World Cup. And I can well see England climbing up this ladder thanks to a favorable draw. And Argentina struggling a little bit. In the middle part here, of course, there's some changes. Switzerland. Croatia, they did get their results. Of course, they were bound to climb, whereas Colombia hasn't played yet. I'm waiting for Mexico to do a bit better so their rating improves as well. Sweden, their win didn't really register as it was an expected win. And everything from Tunisia down is pure simulation error. The chances of them winning the World Cup are so slim that it can easily be all juggled together. So I will take those with a lot of salt. Just for the record, Nigeria is now in last place, and Saudi Arabia climbed a little bit, and everything looks a lot different than it looked yesterday. Let's look at the most likely outcome of the tournament. And if you look at the top four groups, of course, nothing really changes. The one big change, and I was almost about to not pull put in because it seemed so ridiculous to me at first, is Sweden is ahead of Germany now in expected points. Now, gotta say, those are very level, and slight changes, I think, within 0.01 are due to the simulation error. That's a possibility. So, see Germany and Sweden very level. In my simulations now, it turned out that Sweden is slightly ahead of Germany. However, looking at the qualification probability, Sweden has a much lower probability of qualifying than Germany, which might seem counterintuitive at first, but it makes sense. The Sweden points total already contains the 3 points that they have against South Korea. They are not favorites, at least against Germany, and I'm not even sure if they're favorites against Mexico, so they're only expected to make 1.75 more points. Therefore, their overall variability being not favored, especially against Germany, is much smaller. Therefore, their chances of qualifying are not as high. Whereas Germany, this is all speculation here. Germany is 0 points, they just expect to make 4.74 points out of the remaining games, but it could go either way. It can be 0 points, it can be 1 point, it can be 3 points, it can be 4 points, it can be 6 points. So there's a lot of variation. Since Germany is favored, the variation is a lot larger. And with larger variation, if you have the same average, comes of course more probability. So therefore, it does make some sense if I think about it, but it still seems so odd. And since they were level, I was about to give you a wrong result and put Germany ahead of Sweden. But then, saner minds prevailed, and I said, let's keep it the way it is. As for the most likely tournament, here is the top half. Sweden is now here, making the path for Brazil, if it really was that way, a lot easier. You see Brazil still favored all the way through, even the final here against Spain. The bottom half has not really changed. The only change is that England has higher rating thanks to the victory. And therefore creeps up, and actually quite some bit. I mean, I think it was yesterday 4.28, or 1.18. So they really got some substantial boost to their rating. Well, let me know what you think about these predictions and how you think the tournament will go. and I will talk to you soon.
If you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel. If you've already done so, I would like to thank you for your support. It is very much appreciated. Also, check out the accompanying blog at the link provided in the description below and at the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and until next time.